Daniel McCree, Black Inventor, invented the portable fire escape on November 11, 1899, patent number 440,322.